My name is Malav Mistry, practicing chartered accountant by profession and a business consultant and startup advisor by heart. And I am from Ahmedabad and I am practicing since the past 4 years. I have scored 9 bands overall in my IELTS examination. So I scored highest in listening, that were 9 bands, and I was so lucky that I scored the 9 bands because I always wanted to score 9 bands in either of the subject. And the biggest thing that I could advise anyone who are watching this video is just focus on the listening part and don't let your mind divert anywhere else. First of all, you have to prioritize your IELTS preparation as compared to all the other work, or maybe you are a student or maybe you are a working professional. So you have to take out your time to focus on the IELTS preparation. Apart from that, you have to watch the YouTube videos and the links and prepare your strategies. Strategies is the key, because content everyone will be able to learn, but strategy is the key to succeed in IELTS. There were multiple things that has helped me out in my computer delivered test, starting from the preparation materials, because it was so smooth that we could, like as compared to the paper based, that we can change the inputs in writing section as well as reading section. We can use the drop down buttons to help to write in the reading section and all. So it was very helpful. Along with that, the results were also delivered very fast as compared to the paper based test. Well, as everyone has the weaknesses, I also had the belief that I would not be able to clear my IELTS, just because so many of my friends had appeared for multiple times, but they were not able to clear the examination. But I tried to motivate myself that I want to clear IELTS first, and it is my first and last chance, and I want to clear the IELTS. And I prepared my own strategies and I executed them, and it helped me to clear my IELTS. Well, there were quite a bit of them, and there were like few of the PDFs that I had for writing and speaking part, which I used to prepare over and over again, because I got a time, I didn't used to get time frequently to prepare for full-fledged for IELTS, so I used to watch the YouTube videos as well, and it helped me out. Basically, the tips on the exam day is, like, don't try to rush into new things. Just believe in yourself. Just stay calm and focus on whatever you have learned, and that's the key actually. First of all, you have to focus on, like, what exactly is the purpose why you are giving IELTS. And then focus on the strategies that you have to prepare while for clearing the IELTS examination. So strategy is the key, as I said earlier as well. Again, for all the four parts, for listening, reading, writing and speaking, all of them have different tricks and techniques to clear, maybe different questions and all. So you have to, first of all, one has to clear, like, in the listening part, as I said earlier, and that you have to be focused on just on the listening part. For the reading section, you have to skim the paragraphs and based on the questions that are asked. For the writing part, you have to again focus on all the vocabularies, lexical resources and all the punctuation marks and all these things. That is really going to be helpful. And for speaking, you need to start preparing and practicing in speaking in English, because the place where I belong from, people are not using the English frequently, and that's the reason, like, most of the even English medium students are not able to communicate in English very frequently. So you have to start speaking in English with the person whom you feel comfortable with. So that is the first thing. And the second thing is, you have to keep aside all the other work, and you have to at least allot some of the time, like at least 1 week before the examination. You have to constantly prepare yourself and be engaged in all the weaknesses that you are figuring out, and you have to overcome all of them. So that is the key. So it's like very simple, and this IDP of computer based test is so easy as compared to paper based test. And everyone, I would strongly recommend everyone to appear for computer based test rather than paper based test, because it's going to be very helpful. And they are coming up with so many amazing paper practice test materials as well, which can be really helpful for everyone to appear for the test. Yeah, thanks and best of luck for everyone.